time train to Edelweiss is now approaching.
Welcome aboard, everyone. Today is just a short stream. Currently on one of the MBTA's newest frontline trains. I think the guy's trying to figure out what to do with the army announcements. Quincy Center will be the last stop of this train. And now we're going to one of the infamous speed restrictions between Wallaston and Quincy Center. I hope these are gone soon. I think they should have shut down the branch from North Quincy to Braintree to fix everything. Oh, excuse me. Once again, we're going at speed at 10 miles per hour. About a few months ago, for the speed restriction, you used to go 40 miles per hour between Wallaston and Quincy Center almost the whole entire way, but now it's 30 miles under that limit. nice clean windows. Quincy needs new Red Line trains.
I do agree.
About halfway there now. Quincy needs those green rail says Quincy needs those rude Red Line trains removed. They're treating us like garbage by giving us two of the old ones. Oh, for the Ashmont branch.
Yeah.
And the slow zones are much worse than the trains themselves. Under Adams Street. Switching tracks. So the MBTA planned in the 1900s to replace 15, 16, 17s, and 18s in 2024. It got 28 bunch pushback until 2025. The primary goal is to replace the 50-year-old 15 and 16s still until 2026. We don't even have 20 cars yet. Yeah, so I think that they'll be about 57 years old when they retire, finally. Yeah, I guess we have to get off at Quincy Center because that's the last stop. Just about 10 minutes to go one station. I think it actually takes less time to go from JFK to North Quincy now with the improvements.
Approaching Quincy Center. Doors will open on the left. Change here for bus stations and the green rail.
And that train will be heading back to Boston. Yeah, new trains are having door issues already. It's like the third time. See if we can get a good shot of it leaving. Mercedes. But we're not going to take the bus today. We took it yesterday. Going to go over the Red Line Bridge. A bunny. Travels by tea, we can call that the cone car. We had the cone bus, now we have a cone car. HSP. Okay. Thank you for tuning in, Green Rails. We'll see you on this stream or next. Yeah, we got the CRC train. And that's where I'm going. I see this train leave. the late 1970s all over again. Trains terminating at Quincy Center. You should make the shot into a short. I think I will. Let me just center. Difference between CRC. 14 to 19. Let's see. There we go. Not sure when it's gonna leave. Got your oversized coach buses for subway shuttle. Because I can see another train coming. I can see headlights in the distance, which is crazy. That's a secret. A magician never reveals his magic trick. Trying to get the best. Just using one track. Single track departures. Ow. My finger. Any second now. Ooh, another bug. I think when I build enough of the red line, I think I can recreate diversion scenarios. Better yet, I can do the diversion in real time on OMSI 2. Except it'll be much faster due to the scaledness. I mean, my map has absolutely no scaling. So this train has the lights. What was it doing? Focus. Okay, just in case if this train got... Okay. Driver's by T says goodbye. Alright, goodbye. Thank you for watching. Got another train over here. Yeah, but it's not going anywhere fast. It's only going 10 miles.
the old and new.
Two generations. Hello, Mission by Trains, welcome. That's a good question. Besides the diversion, not sure. Why did she stop?
That's the question.
Oh, there's another train. Yeah, I'm not gonna make that. This station is Quincy Center. I'm surprised I didn't see any inbounds. So we saw an old versus new. The commuter rail runs on diesel fuel. Not sure how it runs on. We got another overset. Yeah, there's no MC, there's no no Excelsiors so far. I think all the operators chose. Pretty much everyone's just taking the shuttle. Well, I guess this is... Let's check bus connections before I end. I think I'll look at the track. I lied, there is one Excelsior. Oh well. Let's see, let's check commuter rail. Let's go, welcome to Quincy Center. Nothing much here. Get a rare shot of the train leaving. Sunday. Six. English inbound weekend. Oh well, there's nothing much. Oh, birdie. Oh, they taped. Tape down that spot. Rip. Oh well. I can show you the regular Quincy Center busway. They ripped off my rail fending spot. Oh well. Dead station, no service. Keep in mind, today is Sunday. Don't see our safety cones. We got some bus to fan. Makes 190 to bare minimum of service. There's only one bus here. Sundays are the least amount of service that you will get. One day tomorrow, the 215 and 217 are Ashmont. On the Sunday, no. 217 doesn't run on Sundays. But on the weekday, yeah, I have no issues with that. The best time to bus fan is on weekdays during rush hour. There's literally nothing here. Got 7770 with the weird numbering in the back. Mr. Train says, I hope the commuter rail lines make another new local. Burger came away. You heard the bus's engine shut off for just a moment. While the bus can burger powder for the rest of the trip to Burger Airport. Burger! Saturday service is at least decent. There's still some buses. Sunday, most cases, buses will run every 40 plus minutes. At least in the locals. Local buses do that. Xavier says not on an XDE60, lol. They might have to revisit the SL1 with the new buses. Very, very hot out here today. I'm gonna see a bus coming towards the station. Okay, which station, chat? Which station should I rail fan at during rush hour? Just make a list and I'll try to do them all. Harvard Square. Okay, that will be good. Reedville. Okay, I can just take the 32 down there. You You think that Reedville will have the most action?
I think Reedville is actually a great place at your station.
Looking for lots of action-packed stations.
Why does Ayer have ISS 138?
I believe it's a north side network.
Forest Hills is packed with bus 16 and all those other routes.
Bus literally just looped in the station just to leave. Transport fever buses be like. Okay, Amtrak, MBTA, and freight trains. Interesting. They thought they were going to get a bus. They thought, ha, 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 ha. Okay, yeah, Ricky finally changed it. This is so... They got food. This is boarding. How come every time I look at it, it just goes... I guess we have two more buses for now. 24 to 32 minutes. Ashmont says it's boarding, but there is no Ashmont bus. Interesting. and walk around a bit. There's the Ashmont bus. I guess 770. I think Queens Center is the only bus array where they overpark. Double park. I'm going to do some multiple streams at the various busways to see if idling and double parking are an issue. That bus is now going to get ready to leave. Whew. It's crazy how hot it is today. Sweating bullets out here. Well, I guess this Nephis says for the Orange Line hawkers today, the 1200Z sure rejected them. There was only one set with lights on. The other two sets have been turned off. I think one set might be preserved. Nephis, do you happen to see what happened to? Would you happen to see which unit was turned on? He was on a bridge. Oh, there's a bus coming. Sunday, it's pretty dry. Well, like an occasional bus coming every few minutes. And this is from one of the busiest stations in the city of Quincy. So I couldn't see the numbers, but I was on the side of the fence. I don't think none of them are decommissioned, says Nefis. Everything's intact. All right, I think this is our last bus for now. Well, this is it for now. Thank you everyone for watching and have a good night. See you in the next